Dragons are looking for projects that they think will make a real difference to social problems. But will any of the Community Apprentice teams convince the Dragon to invest in their ideas? First up to face the Dragon is the anti-suicide squad from the Nature Academy.
Suicide can happen to anyone, no matter your class, gender or age.
Sexual assault can be groping. It can be walking along the street and you hear someone catcall you.
The definition of body shaming is to insult someone based on their appearance.
Young adults from year 9 to year 12.
Nowadays, many younger children are suffering from mental health.
To make a change not only in the community but worldwide.
Nicholas looks like he might be in. It looks like they might have given Chris something to think about. Rob wants to know more. Octavian looks like he thinks this team are onto something. So which of the Dragons are going to invest?
I'm in.
I'm in.
I'm in.
I'm in.